Star Buddy, and it's hanging out just above Mount Moody.
Okay, but remember two things. One, the power of wishes can lead to greed if you're not careful. And two, the climb up Mount Moody is very dangerous.
It can't be that dangerous.
Okay, this is dangerous. Very dangerous. Can you imagine if we didn't have our scooters?
Okay, but we're almost to the top. First one there wins.
Yes, I, the best driver, win.
Well, don't get used to it. Hey, there it is.
Hello there, Star Buddy. We'd love some wishes, please.
Well, isn't this wonderful? I have 1,000 wishes to give, but I've had no one to give them to. So yes, I will grant your wishes. After you catch me. Whoa.
Whoever catches him first wins.
Then that's what I'll do.
Do it. Stop the echoing on my head.
So close.
You may be fast, but I'm faster.
And you may be cute, but I'm cuter.
Aww.
See ya.
And caught.
Okay, you got me. I will now grant you two bears my 1,000 wishes. All you gotta do is say, Star Buddy, I wish for, and then say what you wish for. Now, what's your first wish?
Oh, gee, we hadn't thought of that.
Yeah, Star Buddy, I wish I knew what to wish for.
Then wish granted!
Wow, now I know what to wish for. Star Buddy, I wish we were off this mountain. Star Buddy?
Whoa!
Sorry, but you gotta be more specific with your wishes.
And then, Star Buddy, I wish we were back on the ground. Safely back on the ground.
Well, now that we're all safe, we can now get back to granting you your remaining 998 wishes.
Great. I'll go first. Star Buddy, I wish for some awesome music. My music's pretty great, huh, Funshine?
Star Buddy, I wish for music too, except bigger and better.